Hey everybody, Ryan here with another video. This video, I actually recorded the audio for it a couple of weeks ago while I was still having my problems. I have since gotten a CPAP machine, or at least borrowed a friend's CPAP machine, so I solved my problems, yay! And I'm actually currently working on a video for the last session that I ran. And this weekend, I am running another session, so I'm going to have some catching up to do. I don't know when I'll get to that video, because I have a big exam that I'll be taking in a few weeks. But I hope you enjoy this video. Today, I was supposed to run a Dungeons & Dragons game with my regular group and continue that campaign, but today, I did not. And it was hard for me to not run the game, but I had to make a decision, and I decided to cancel the game. And here's why. I was, and honestly, I still am, tired. And it was hard for me to cancel the game because, you know, at least one person was really looking forward to the session. And I really hate to disappoint people, but I did not want to run a mediocre session. I could run a mediocre session and be completely alert and awake, but the chances are greater for me to run a mediocre or forgettable session when I'm tired. And just a few weeks ago, I was tired, although not as tired as I was today. And I went ahead with the session, and I felt like the session was a mess. The players seemed to enjoy it, but I thought the session was a mess. So I decided to cancel today's session because I was tired. And the reason why I canceled the session is that I knew that if I ran the game, it wasn't going to be as well. I had learned about the concept of HALT from a now defunct podcast called The Sons of Cryos. One of the co-hosts' wife was a nurse at the time, and she shared that this was something that she had learned in her profession, and also it is also something that has, I believe, came about from Alcoholics Anonymous. But the acronym is HALT, and it is, according to this article from Bradford Health Services, the dangers of hunger, anger, loneliness, and tiredness. Now, I won't repeat the article verbatim, but I'm going to talk about each of those, each letter is an acronym, and why it's not a good idea to game when you, especially if you're going to be the game master under one of these four conditions. And actually, there's a fifth one that I'll talk about coming up too. Hunger. Hunger can be physical or emotional need. For the most part, when I think of hunger in this acronym, I think of physical hunger. If I'm hungry, if I need to eat, it's important for me to have full belly so that I won't be focused on when is the next meal coming. Because, you know, I know for me, when I'm hungry, I can tend to be impatient. And I can even get hangry. I'm sure you guys have heard the term. You know, it talks about in an article why, you know, you can have hunger for less tangible things. And having a support system is important, you know, because those that you care about will give you food for your heart. And so that's good. But mainly, you just want to, you eat, you need something, you need nutrition, physical nutrition, or emotional nutrition, or spiritual nutrition to keep you going so that you can be at your best. And not just in the area of gaming, but in other areas of life too. The second letter, A, is for anger, and actually is a normal and healthy response to something. Now, there's a point where anger can be unreasonable, but at the same time, there's justifiable reasons for anger. The thing is about anger is that if you let anger control you, you can do some very rash and unwise things. No matter what is bothering you, you have to assess whether or not you can confront what is angering you. And if you are in an angry state, and then you know you're in an angry state, maybe it's not the best time for you to be running a game, particularly if you're angry at somebody in the group. Perhaps it's time to be adults. Talk about the issue that is angering you. But basically, if you're angry, whether it's with somebody in the group or outside of the group, something that's completely not related, it is to your best interest to do something about the issue so that it can be resolved, or resolved as much as you possibly can, so you can game and have the best time possible, to have the highest quality gaming experience. The third letter, L, is for loneliness. Of course, loneliness occurs when we're by ourselves, but we can be lonely when we're surrounded by many people. I've certainly felt that at times. We have a tendency to isolate ourselves when we feel like people don't understand us. And, this is kind of a dangerous one because I feel like lonely people that are gamers may even look to come and play role-playing games just to get away from that. And so when a game is canceled, that might be a bad thing. You really got to know your group. You got to know the people that you game with to know that for certain. I know, speaking from my personal perspective, if I'm feeling particularly lonely or whatever, maybe game is not the thing for me that day. Maybe I just need to talk. Maybe I'm feeling overwhelmed. Maybe I'm depressed or anxious. D&D isn't going to solve that all the time. Sometimes a good conversation over a cup of tea is going to do that. Sometimes it's a chill session of playing some relaxing board game or watching a movie or whatever. It's going to be better for me than to go and play a role-playing game, particularly being the game master, where I have all these plates spinning and I have to be prepared to improvise at a moment's notice. If I'm anxious or overwhelmed about stuff, my mind is cloudy, my thinking is going to be cloudy, and I may not be able to give the best performance. So the last letter is T for tiredness. And as I shared before, this is the reason why I canceled today's game. I was tired. More specifically, what's going on is I have sleep apnea. I've had it my whole adult life. I had a CPAP machine. It died on me nearly 2 weeks ago. I've been going through this whole process to get a CPAP machine replacement. I actually have an appointment for an assessment so that I can schedule a sleep study in order so that I can get me a new CPAP machine. But in the meantime, I am running on fumes, and it's hard. And today, I really wanted the game, but also, it was hard for me to put two thoughts together. And my number one priority this afternoon after going to church this morning was going home and taking a nap. And if I took a nap, that it was just going to mess up the schedule, and people won't be able to game because we would start later than normal. It just wasn't going to work out logistically for most of the players. So I just canceled because that was the best thing for me to do. And you know what? I feel great about it. I'm glad I did it. I took the nap. Nap felt great. I actually hung out with a couple of the people after I woke up from my nap and had a good time. We had a short little conversation. It was great. And now I'm feeling great, and I'm looking forward to playing next week. But I am certain if I would have gamed today, if I would have ran this game today, I would have made a bunch of mistakes. It wouldn't have been good. I may have said some things that put my game in a situation where I would have regretted. There was some pretty important stuff coming up for one of the characters, and I needed to be on my top game to give that guy the best experience that his character can have. Because his character is going through a transition, and I want to handle that well. And I felt like today, I wouldn't have been able to handle that well. So now, I'm going to get a chance to come back at it. And that's great. The article that I was reading on Bradford Health only has hunger, anger, loneliness, and tiredness. And some other places I've seen S. So it's instead of HALT, it's HALTS. And the S stands for scared. I think there's a lot of overlap between the loneliness and scared, because when you're scared, you can be overwhelmed, you can be anxious, you could be fearful, you could be depressed. So there's that, but if there's a situation that you're feeling particularly fearful about, maybe somebody is being tested for a diagnosis for a dangerous disease, and that could be something that you could be scared about. Maybe it's you yourself. That's something that can be scary, and so I think that's one way that it applies. But anyway, this is my video. I thought I'd talk about this because I feel like it's a very important topic felt like it was relevant today with the way that I was feeling. And I really want to have some discussion with you guys. How do you guys feel about canceling games? Under what circumstances would you cancel a game? Let me know. And I will see you soon.